said, hey Ma, that's kind of, all the files are still in here. One sec. Hey, Mom. There's a room back there with a whole bunch of files still left over. This looks like the piece to an electric chair. Right? I'm not crazy. Doesn't this look like the piece to an electric chair? Or like electrotherapy? Look at the clamps at the headrest. And then the power is right there. Oh, Mom. There's a biohazard waste sign right there. Operating was happening in there. Look at the that would have been way easier to come in. I think this place is mostly untouched, right? Oh, there's a whole room back there with files. You think there's people here? Mm-hmm. You think there's people in here? I did. I heard it too. Come here. This room right here has a whole bunch of files in it. Resumes. Razor. Hey man, there's a bike down there. You see? That's a mirror. Excuse me. Isn't there a second floor to this building? Hey man, there's a wheelchair. The wheelchair. This place was opened in 1860. It was shut down in 1993 due to poor treatment of the patients. Scene. This place is huge. this time. Said, not that'll focus. Class of 51. Don't just go down to the courtyard. Look how big this place is. Mm-hmm. And this picture says class of 51. That's creepy. Bet you the morgue is down there. Careful coming down here. Smells really bad. Found the stairs. Say, I found the stairs. We'll come to that after we go down the hall. Oh, jeez. Be careful, because there's a window right there. A lot of old computers. You probably want to get a picture of this. And the door with the private on it. Mm-hmm. Oh, jeez. There's all cages back here.
Cages?
Like chicken wire. And this is the first building. No idea.
Huh?
Most of it's destroyed. How come the bottom part is so destroyed, but the upper part is pretty well preserved? What? What? Where? What? Oh, jeez.